Right now you're looking at some new video showing the aftermath of a brush fire in Winston-Salem. It's happened on Hutton Street around Washington Park. In a tweet, the Winston-Salem Fire Department says about 2 acres burned, along with several accessory buildings.